Welcome to ragurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to create consumable model in ServiceNow. Consumables are items that are tracked as a group, not individually. An example of consumable item is computer keyboard. So we'll see here how to create consumable models in ServiceNow. For creating this, we have to navigate into the all sections, and from here we have to navigate into the product catalog. Just type product catalog here, and from product catalog we have to select product models, and from there we will have the option consumable models. So here, once we'll select, we'll see all these consumable models are available. We can create it according to our requirement. So for doing this activity, role permissions will be required as a model manager. So if we are the model manager, then only we will be able to create it, otherwise the administrator, and other than that no one else will be able to create this consumable models. For creating this, we have to just click on new, and it will open a new window where we have to add the detail. So in manufacturer, we have to just define the different manufacturer details. So let's see, I'm selecting this EMEA, Acme EMEA. Name, we have to define the name. Let's say I'm giving as test consumable. So consumable, and then we have to define the short descriptions. Cost and all, if it is available, then we have to define it, otherwise we can skip it. We also have the details about model number, so which is required. If we have the detail about it, then the barcode, if the barcode is available. Expenditure type, either we can keep capex or opex, so depending on the requirements and project requirement we can keep it. Status, we are keeping in production, but we can also change it like build, retired and sold. Then fusion method, we can select both buy or lease, so totally depending on the requirements and project size. Post that, just click on submit, and this model will be created successfully. So if we are searching for test consumable model, just write it down and hit enter. We will see this is the model which we have just created. At any point of time we want to update it, their detail like test, I'm just adding the short description, add test consumable, then the soft descriptions, and click on update. The descriptions will be updated successfully. At any point of time we want to delete it, we can also delete it. Consumable model lifecycle, we can also define it from here. Now we have different other components like insert a new row and then the product catalog. If it is required, we can add it, otherwise we can keep it blank. And whenever we are updating, we have to just click on update, that detail will be updated successfully. So this is how we can create consumable model. So let's understand what we have discussed here. We have discussed about consumable model details, then we have created consumable model, updated different category, and if it is required we can delete it permanently. So that's all about consumable model in ServiceNow. Hope you think this will be useful. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.